Emikolo n'embaga kubukedde TV1. Nero tukuletede okwanjula nga tugenda kutusako mkolo gwa mwala wa Sudhir Shina Ruparelia era ni mune Chey Zakaria manopuba akoze mkolo jabwe mu nkola ya bazungu era okwanjula bojibaita engagement eya okana naffe wano mu Buganda bya okana mu budde n'entegeka wamu n'abantu ki abayitibwa ku mkolo.
Surround you our secrets and lies. I'll be your strength, I'll give you hope, keeping your faith when it's gone. The one you should call was standing here
vanyuma tukulage mwana Mariam na misango nga yanjula sweetheart we Arthur wali echengera
this I promise you.
Mwezi kubanga weguli, nja kulowooza ngako buli kiro na misana. Bwatyo omuwandiisi Laluna bwe yawandiika. Omuntu nga tannafumbirwa ayita mitendera egy'enjawulo okusooka musobola okukola kye bayita courtship mu lufuutifuuti nga wano musobola okubanga mbeera mwenna naye nga buli omu ayiga munne by'ayagala ebimunyiiza na biki ebisobola okubakuuma ababiri bwe muba musazeewo okuba mwenna. Courtship bwegenda ekula musobola okusalawo ne mukola engagement nga bannaffe mawanga g'ebweru bwe bakiyita oba okwanjula nga kino kibateekateeka okwetegekera embaga kuba obufumbo obutukuvu. Oliko Saturday Edition emikolo n'embaga nga ba Etons be bateekamu ensimbi okulaba nga programu enebatuusibwako balina Etons Cream Relaxer Hair Shampoo nga naawe alina enviiri ento osobola okumukozesa emiri ne zirabika bulungi. Nkujjukiza nti sapulo osobola okugifuna ku 10% gyokka wano ku Office of Vision Group mu Industrial Area naawe n'ofuka omu ku bannamukisa akubala ku sapule evude eram okwegatta ku paapa ajja wiiki ejja. Mu Buganda mama takirizibwa kubeera mu kidaala olw'ensonga nti kikwasa ensonyi okuba nga atunuulira omwana omulenzi ate era edda mama bwe yakyalanga teyakkirizibwanga kusula ku buko bwatyo n'omwana omuwala teyakkirizibwanga kuyita mu luggya ng'akyadde ewaabwe w'omulenzi naye mu bannaffe bano si kivve era abazadde bonna babeerawo okusanyukirako ku baana baabwe.
जाने क्या सपने दिखाए तुम पास आए यूं मुस्कुराए तुमने न जाने
Utoka kwenye ambala yomu kolonga guno, uwano mbuganda, bambala busuti, ila tusubula kugina kumukolo guwa kwanjula, guyamba dichitete, kubachiwa chivola, ublombolombo, na imu banafaba indi, tibafa kunyambala, bulichipo bachitwala nga chili simple, kastove langoli decent, nga tuswaziza mkolo. Kutegeka chechifula mkulu okubela mlonji n'okuvaayo nga omuntu abuuza mwakikoze mutya era bwe batyo basse kutegeka ebyokunywa n'ebyokulya okulaba nga bagenyi baabwe basanyufu.
Sometimes I wish I could. I never.
Deco yabate elegant era bakoseza lights okwetolola makagona. Aga kuteka kubi ya kutimba. Wama, mbuli chumne chila vikanga cha first class.
This I promise you.
Wano wanyene wetutandikide kubude wa mkolo. Engagement, telina bude butufu. Musobolo kujikolo kusinzira kubude bwa mkanyi zako. Ero mkolo guno guatanza sawe mwaka ongezi. Nga kweta bitu wako abagaga wa mchivuga. Nga kwa wade makaga Rupaleria ekololo kwa Kashia.
Please have the Ruparellias and Sicarias on the dance floor, please? Dr. Sudhir Ruparellia. It's quite funny, to be honest, because if anyone really knew the true story of how Shin and Jay actually met, started dating, and eventually got where we got today, and soon to be the newlyweds, they actually known each other for more than 20 years, if I'm not wrong. And it's been a bit of a cat and mouse situation, let's just put it that way. I think when they were about 15, Jay fancied Shinna. Shinna didn't respond. I think after that, Shinna fancied Jay, and Jay was playing hard to get. And I think eventually, they finally found love in each other. And it's quite amazing, to be honest. And I'm really happy that I've got a sister who's found someone like Jay, who loves and adores her. But I must say, Jay, she is still cooler than you. And it's quite funny as well, because me and Jay had a bet. And this bet goes back about 5 years, where I actually bet and said to him, if you persisted with Shinna, you'll inevitably win her over. I think you remember, Jay.
No.
Well, once again, I think I'm going to pass it on to my dad to say a few words. But I would like to thank all of you for being here, each and every one of you. I'd like to thank the staff who have worked really hard today to put this all together.
Well, what can I say? It was like this little girl was born only yesterday. And I shall swing her from everywhere. Into the pool, throwing her in the pool.
Throwing a kit at her.
Locking her in the safe.
No. But honestly, over the last few years, we've really got to know each other. And we've worked together. And I think we formed a very close bond. But there you go, you know, it's part of our culture. Life must continue, the cycle of a Hindu family. But the good news is that they're going to be staying in Kampala, which is closer to us. And Jay, God bless you both, and I want you to be very happy, both of you. You have a wonderful person. You're both great, and really, what can I say? I think you're meant for each other. Okay? God bless you both. And I think most of all, we want to thank all of you here this evening who has made time to come and enjoy and share these happy moments with the Ruparellia family.
So if we could all put our glasses up, and to the bride and groom.